Hello, and welcome to NC Libraries' tutorial on what is a library database. So, your instructor has asked you to look for research articles using a library database. The only problem is, you're not sure what a library database is or where to even find one. Why can't you just use Google? Good question. And in this tutorial, we will cover what a library database is, where to find one, and why you might want to use a library database instead of Google to look for research articles.